Hello, welcome back to the channel. Before we start, like that, like, subscribe, dislike, leave a comment down below. I just like to channel. Alright, on we go. Oh yeah, yeah, look at this. Video over there, I don't want to get shot at. I know that something's gonna fall from somewhere. Well, I knew something was gonna happen. Son of a bitch. Don't do that. Mr. Fuckface. Okay, hold on a second, buddy. Worth it though. Thank you. that clown. Hopefully that will come back. No, she fall down. Okay. There's a fire dude over there. Oh, you. Usually not gonna break his head. Break. Oh. Oh, got lucky on that one. That's what I want to do. I want to upgrade these fucking weapons. Probably gonna do that on the, after we find the next checkpoint. Down maybe? Hold on. If up looks like where we're supposed to go, what's down then? No. Yeah, enough of that. Good. Ugh. get one back. That's where we're supposed to be going. Let's go up. We're here real quick. Okay, there may be a checkpoint down here. Oh, right back to okay. Shortcut. Cool. I think we're gonna need more of the goodies. So we're gonna go purchase some more of those. Especially if there's more of those fucking clowns. Fuck that. Just deal with those quickly. Then we're gonna level up a weapon.
The bosses work hard too.
Wait, I got two of those and cool, so I just save time. Storage. But I didn't think it anyway, so that's three of those. Good on those. Okay. And then that's for upgrading. That's for that. Shortcut unlocked.
I get the puppet. What is that?
Okay, he still don't have nothing for me. The question is, do I want to keep the fire on?
I know my way around a way.
So, need to load that up. That's gonna be fucking crucial right there. But which one do I wanna do? I should save those. Let's take a look at these weapons and see what they look like. Candles. I don't have any of those. Real quick, oh yeah. We got a lot of these cool phones, we don't even use them. Hopefully there's another. Just hopefully there's another use for them besides. Oh yeah, respect me. Alright, let's go check out the seen this one yet, right? And then we haven't seen, we've seen this one already, right? Shoot off that one already. I don't think we've seen this one yet. There you go, Bloodborne-ish. Look at that. Enough damage. You're not even upgraded. Interesting. Okay. Look at this one. Oh, boy. Try it again. Okay. That's pretty cool. Let's see what this one looks like, and then we didn't try that one either. Let's try that one. What? Second. Alright, let's take a look at these stuff right here. Let's see what we got here. Okay, what's this ring do? Oh, it's the wedding from old way. Just the ring. Oh, the whistle from that. That's the locket from the sister. That's the window. That is the glove we gotta give to old boy. Someone's necklace. Huh. We got another one. That's the sisters, right? Okay. Oh, that's the dude we fought, right? Little pain in the ass. It tells you strength? Wait, what? Ah, that's all it tells you. What's this? It's got two pages too. Okay. I'm wondering if there's something behind these. You know, some of them got letters behind it. Okay. Just in case y'all want to look at this and read, see what it is. And I'm basically looking for something behind it, because sometimes there's something behind it. Y'all can pause and read it if you want to get the lore. Pause it. Good. Pause it. Okay. Oh, there's four pages. Oops. Pause it. Just skimming through it, so.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Books. This dude said he can get money from it, that's why I bought the damn thing. He lied to me. There's no sellers. Oh, look at this. Let's see. out more than that. Okay, I'm just gonna see notes. Sometimes they got something behind it. Glad I did that, because I would never have gotten that gesture. Oh yeah, for this here, that spot I was at is correct. You just need to use the gesture pickup at that check mark, and you'll pick up whatever it was. I think it was a quartz and something else. Okay, wait, no, why do you pop that? Sorry, let me get back. Wanna see, what was that gesture we just got? This one, maybe? Oh, let's try that over there by that one. Let's go try that. At that one. It was actually here, right? Let's go try it. Remember, there's gotta be something with that damn. Why is that there? There's gotta be something to it. I gotta figure that out.
Bosses were coming.
So we're gonna. Alright, how many we got? Storage. We got two of those, good. Three of those. One of those in storage. None of those. Oh yeah, we need to check out the rings. Check out the rings. Let's get there first and we'll check out the rings. I need this in physical copy, man. But I'm gonna buy it for the PlayStation 5. What was that thing we just picked up, was it? This is... That's what I need when I farm. Alright, cool. What? That goes a 4? Ooh. What about... Oh, we don't have the other one. We just got these two? That does only... That's actually pretty good, those rings there. Okay. Continue.
Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain. Almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits. How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair, rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what...
First, let's do this. What's this? What's the ring do? This one here, I want this. Like I do, but this here, I don't know, I'm not feeling it. Temporarily increases physical damage upon a successful attack. I'm gonna get this sword. Frozen sword, does it do anything? Oh, we're gonna grab that one. Fuck yeah, grab that one. And then now we gotta talk to you.
What's this? A gift for a rescuer from a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh dear, these gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Oh, never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter.
Okay, now we gotta go back. Oh, that's the beginning of the... Okay. But we need to go back and talk for a while. So this dude is a phony, I think. I think he's a little fake, huh? Let's go back.
My request last time. Did you give Ali Doro the gloves? Phew. Even the union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. All right. I'm ready. Tell me the truth. Did the gloves make Ali Doro happy? What? His fingers are fine? That can't be right. And no, I'm not being precious about my work. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. Something to puzzle over. In any case, thanks for doing your part. You have a moment to talk? I know I sound obsessed, but when the workshop tower collapsed, he saved me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble. If it wasn't for Ali Doro's sacrifice back then, I don't want to think about it. And yet I can't forget it. That's why it's so puzzling. It's not like his finger could grow back. Could you find out more about Ali Doro for me? If I called it surveillance, would that be too cruel? In any case, we need to watch out. You be careful too. I know my way around a weapon.
Yeah, now you talk. Alright, debating if I want to keep continuing. Alright, we'll do another... We'll get to another checkpoint, hopefully. Let's see. Or, at the very least, the boss fight. If it's short, I'm not sure. I doubt it. We probably get to hit the... next checkpoint. Let's see. Don't want to do a dude down there, so we're going to try to... Okay. trap I could see before. Shit. Can I get to that? Yeah, I can. Come up. Come here. Come on, hurry up. Come my way. Good. No more of that bullshit. Now. Still a tower over there. That's where we came from, right? I believe so.
Alright, what was all that trouble?
Weapon. Okay, cool. Man, I definitely want to do another walkthrough, another playthrough, but with like, are we safe to walk around here now? Dropping up to left and right. Oof, that's close. Okay. Wanna go behind over there as well. Cause we gotta go up, right? There's something over there that we can refill our shit. Kidding me, yo? Fuck. Worth it? To me it was. Fuck that dude. Good, another spear bag. Did I grab what was up here? Like there was another way over here that we didn't grab. No, it was actually back where I was. Right, I wanna rest. We got okay. We're looking good. We still got some of those. Got some of those. Work.
Wow. So they do exist. Other puppets like me, not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. What have you come to tell me? I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you. Hello, my only friend. Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend.
Guess that's how I was going to teach you tonight. Oh. Guys ain't no problem. The problem is that fucking gunner has been fucking trying to fight. Oh, I know there's butterflies too. through the door. There's a ladder I can get up there to him. Don't wanna fuck with this place until I get fucked up. Over here so I can bullshit right there.
That was stupid.
The wall over here once again.
Thank you.
know what? I deal with you. Catapult fucker. Oh! All the time. Scared of the fucking dude, let's go check behind over there real quick. There's another one around here somewhere. I'm not going to mess with this yet. No. I did say we were gonna end it, right? yeah. Good stuff. Okay, this. This area. We still gotta knock out this area here. Fucking firebomb. Fucking shit, man. I don't know, I feel like that might break on me. Fighting in this close quarters? Yeah, no, I'm not ready for this. Hey, don't I got that outfit? You got the saw blade? Yeah, we're not ready for that. Last time I talked to an NPC, the motherfucker attacked me, so we're not gonna do that yet. Just gotta remember this dude's down here. Oh, what the fuck? Thank you. All right, so this is where we're going to end it. And on the next episode, we will come back and clear the rest of this. But until then, stay safe.